Hi guys, I'm Glenyce Hughes, and normally I would say I get to travel this beautiful planet of ours, facilitating people in creating their dreams come true. And right now, with this pandemic stuff going on, the coronavirus stuff going on, I get to stay at home and facilitate people in creating their dreams come true. How did I get so lucky? Oh my gosh, I'm so grateful to be here. I'm so grateful you're watching this. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So, once again, my sweet friends, I recorded me doing a painting. I am having so much fun being at home, painting, and recording them. Now, this one, unlike the last week, which was I think the entire video at normal speed was 6 minutes, this one was not so easy. This one, I think, was almost 20 minutes normal speed, but don't worry, I speed it up for you. So we're, maybe at a 5 minute mark for the video. And what I'm going to share while you're watching that video is something called the thymus exercise from Access Consciousness. And what it does is it contributes to you and your sweet body dealing with viruses and such. In case any of you would like to play with that, it does way more than that too. So, anyway, watch on. All right, so with the thymus, what it is it's an organ that's a part of your immune system and it shuts off at puberty. Now we have an exercise that you can actually reactivate it. And what the thymus does is it handles viruses and stuff that our bodies have not been able to handle in the past. Once you play with this more and more, it'll generate, become stronger. And it's also designed to energize you. So anytime you need an extra boost of energy, first thing in the morning, afternoon, evening, whenever, run this. It'll become much quicker. It's going to seem a bit longer to run through it right now, but you can do it really, really quickly. So now you're going to pull universal energy up through your left foot. You're going to cross over the thymus, which is above the heart and below the throat, and you're going to go out the right hand. So left foot all the way across your body, out the right hand. Then you're going to come up the right foot across the body, out the left hand. So you have two energy pulls flowing. You're going to go from the center of Mother Earth all the way up through the center of your body and out the top of your head. Now you've got three. Now you're going to take an energy pull and go down through the top of your head, through the center of you, into the center of Mother Earth. Still continuing with all the other ones. Now down your left hand, crossing over the thymus and out your right foot, and down your right hand and crossing over and out your left foot. So you have six energy pulls flowing. And now say, thymus exercise, run, thymus exercise, run, thymus exercise, run. Anything that doesn't allow that, destroy and uncreate it all, right, wrong, good, bad, all nine, pod, poc, shorts, boys, and beyonds. The other thing you want to say with it is generation of acoustical molecular structure, run. Anything that doesn't allow that, right, wrong, good, bad, all nine, pod, poc, shorts, boys, and beyonds. And what that does is invites your body back to the acousticalness rather than the electrical, which is not what is normal for our bodies. And it can just contribute so much in so many different ways. And you basically just be present with these energies for 5 or 10 minutes. You can do it while you're having a shower, while you're driving. It doesn't have to be hard. It doesn't have to be really in depth. You just basically want to make sure that you're actually doing it. And the more that you do it, the more energized you'll be, the stronger the thymus will become, and the more of a gift it can be to your sweet, sweet body. And to you and what you can create and what's actually possible with everything that's going on the planet right now. And not from the place of fear, like I have to run this or I will die. Please, that's not what this is about at all. This is just one of the many possibilities that you can play with. And if it feels yummy and expansive, then play with it. And if, may not have nothing to do with the virus. It might have to do with just energizing you and contributing to your sweet body. And the more that you play with this, the more ease and joy and glory, and the more space you will be, again, being the acousticalness of you, and the more of a contribution that you can be during this crazy, crazy time on our planet. So here we are. As you could tell in that video, I took a long time to get the one side. I really, really love that side right there. Oh my gosh, love it. And the other one, I mean, it ended up okay, but it took me a long time to get there. So anyway, I hope you love this, guys. Make sure to subscribe. I look forward to hugging you somewhere soon.